most difficult part about learning defensive line was learning how to use my hands. Like striking out of my stance. Like I've always been like quick off the ball, but getting quick off the ball and getting a punch and then just like working a move, just having it be like second nature is probably the trickiest part for me. Like this year I can really notice a difference in my play, and it's like completely attributed to me shooting my hands.